I mean, it's a big responsibility. They wake up in the middle of the night, sometimes more than once. You gotta be there all the time. Have you guys thought all about this?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what do you think about your son and me adopting a child?
My heart is so full.
She has to loosen her bra.
So, have you decided if you want a boy or a girl? I don't know, Michael, what do you think?
I think what you think.
She says the doctor's gonna give me a sonograph tomorrow.
What's that?
It's like this x-ray. It's like to see if it's retarded. Our boy.
You don't think I'd let you give my baby to just anyone, do you?
Your baby?
Yeah, the baby that's yours and mine.
Their baby.
Dítě na zakázku je filmem o tom, co všechno může způsobit touha mít dítě. Tedy zejména jste-li zámožnými manželi a do vašeho života zásluhou osvojovací agentury vstoupí mladá těhotná dívka.
Your most paranoid fantasy.
I don't want to talk about it.
They disappear with the baby and the car, only stopping long enough to rip off a few convenience stores on the way home with a sawed-off shotgun. Am I getting close?
I don't appreciate this, Michael.
And we end up on Geraldo Rivera as the most gullible couple in America.
So, you and Michael have been married for 10 years? How do you do it?
I don't know, I guess respect and affection and a lot of laughs. And only one person gets to be crazy at a time. Right now, it's my turn.
I feel something. Hey?
Michael Spector.
Lucy Moore.
Moore.
When's your due date?
Now. Obviously, her due date is like this
November
minute.
November 2nd.
Is this your first baby?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so what are you going to ask her next? Like her sign? She's a Sagittarius.
Who are you?
The parents.
Miss Moore's parents?
The baby's parents.
Film Dítě na zakázku přináší na náš trh Bonton Home Video.